star wide receiver of the Rockwell Yellow Jackets, Jackson Smith-Njigba. Jackson, just talk to me about this win. This is such a huge win for your program.
You know, one of the best moments of my life, just, you know, and like I said, it shows so much of how football compares to life. You know, not a lot of people, some people are not going to believe in you. You just go out here and you just got to believe in yourself and just overcome all that hate and just do your thing.
And in the first quarter, you came out with a statement, receiving touchdowns in the first quarter alone. What were you able to see in the secondary early on?
I saw man, and we exposed their man coverage.
And then talk to me about Braden Locke. He had an impressive night tonight. He was able to put in good spots where you can grab it. So talk to me about how he's developed over the season.
Oh, that I can't talk enough about him. I mean, he definitely put the work in. Everyone believes in him, especially even though he's a young quarterback, you know, still got some years to develop and stuff. But, you know, everybody believes in him. We trust in him to make big plays and make the right decision, and he did so tonight.
And halftime, tied game, and it felt like a whole game had already happened. What was being said in the halftime locker room to stay composed and pull out this victory?
Like you said, stay composed, focus up. You know, it's not over. 0-0 ball game. It was 0-0 ball game. We felt like we were tougher. Body felt great. And, you know, we just came out here and just, you know, do what it do.
And you have to start talking about a state championship appearance at this point because you're past a really big challenge in Allen. So what do y'all need to work on so y'all get through these next 3 weeks?
Just staying focused, just, you know, taking it day by day, having good practices throughout the week. And you know, just staying focused, like I said.
Yeah. And then a party in Rockwell tonight, huh?
I'm probably going to get some sleep.